Why I teach at Madison College is important to me because I want to give back. My name is Doug Delman, and I graduated from the Visual Communications program from the very first one, 1977. Currently, I'm an instructor back in this program in Visual Communications, and I'm loving it.
You know, the true beauty of the VICOM program is that we teach a really broad palette of disciplines here. It's not just coming in to learn video production or graphic design. We teach all kinds of facets of media production.
The skill sets that we teach here are everything from drawing, print material, to video. We just don't stop with video. We're teaching the lighting aspects of all of that stuff. Sound production is melting into video. We're learning how to do the round tripping type stuff. We're also working with 3D modeling and animation, not just to say we do them, but we're trying to work those into the video components. So whatever new media comes along, you will learn those skill sets here.
The teachers here in the VICOM program are really down to earth, and they seem to relate to people well.
A lot of people don't know we have excellent teachers here, and I think that's what sets us apart too, is we have people that are still working in the field. I am honored to have them as colleagues, whether it be part-time or full-time. And they have been in the industry and still in the industry. I'll stack them up against anybody else.
Here at the college, we have a studio. We have a ton of equipment that the students can rent out. We have tons of computers that have all the programs you'll ever need on them.
And we have sound labs. We have a voice studio. I think it's important for potential students to realize that we're supplying all this to you. It's here at the Madison College. Here, the students are great to work with, and the faculty really does care about what happens to the students before, during, and after they're here to stay.